Thank you for choosing once again to click on my channel. Thank you, 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 thank you. Ooh. Ooh. Thank you to the Most High. God is amazing. That's all I'm gonna keep saying every day, all day. Do you believe? Say a prayer, get on your knees. Believe. We believe. So we believe over here. Know that you're the creator of your own universe. Especially if you got a heart. A lot of things are changing right now. You're being put in a position to change your life, whether it's financially, emotionally, spiritually, mentally, physically. You can change your life. Somebody is seeing that there's perks to actually dressing like a woman. Someone here is not used to dressing like a woman. But yes, there are perks to dressing sexy. Somebody's learning to dress sexy. Basically cross their legs. You know, the things that some women do when they talk proper etiquette or behavior, feminine behavior. And you're being asked to just breathe. So a lot of people are learning to stand alone right now. So if you was going to look for a crowd, there would not be one. You're being called out for a reason. God wants you to know that you're special and there's something that you're supposed to be doing in your life. That not only makes your life better, but maybe your children and your children's children and children around you. That's the type of effect that we have on each other in life, period. Like, no doubt. Okay. Somebody also pops pills. It causes their breath to stink, I guess, because they pop in and they smoking and they pop in, and whatever they do, they're not taking care of themselves. Take care of your mouth. This is somebody that got goals too. You just talking, you need to take care of your mouth. Okay, and whoever this is, somebody's been activated to be, I guess, also inside more of the goddess energy, the energy of your ancestors. Maybe your ancestors were royal. They knew how to out here dress and finesse, not wearing too much black or wearing too much of something that doesn't bring, not bring your body out. What do you bring your body out? Whoever this is, you run into dress to look different. Come to your wardrobe. And a new bra. Somebody's buying a new bra. Okay, what's going on here? Okay, again. Love is not valid, it's valid. So somebody is beautiful, they have children, and is going through something with this domestic violence situation. Please get out of it. God is real. I give praise all the time. Things are changing. If you're with somebody that causes you harm anyway, then God's going to remove this person from your life. This person could either have a lot of traffic tickets, they move around a lot, or they traffic something, some type of substance or something. I also got somebody that sells tickets to something. It could be through some type of gambling. Some type of gambling. bamboo pool. There's been a decline in it or something.
What?
Okay. Oh, okay. It's also a church here trying to sell tickets to something. Those are declining. People are starting to come closer to their spirituality. And I will say a lot of people, you have a wonderful church home. If you're close to your church members and they're your church family, then continue to congregate with these people and continue to do what you need to do. God will put it on your heart to do that. But some other people are choosing the more spiritual route. They're realizing clearing their energy, healing, and getting rid of certain things, whether it's inside of their body or outside of their body. It's all bringing you to God. So, welcome. Okay, so the crow is crawling on somebody that's very headstrong. They might have even committed murder or murdered someone or has thought about it, or somebody that can do this. But literally, somebody has a higher calling. So this could have even been this is a sibling rivalry. So maybe your sibling, brother, sister, mother, uncle, dad, somebody. You're going through some type of fight with them. This person's very headstrong, but they tried to have you murdered or try to set you up for murder or something. This is extremely, like, you wouldn't think people would be like this, but they are. They're mad because you have a higher calling on your life. They wanted you to actually be a drunk or drown. They might have wanted you to drown. What? Yeah, but whoever you are, you decided to save yourself and get your own money. I guess maybe you even was relying on these people. Maybe this is why they try to keep a tie to you. But you basically saving yourself right now. Okay. That's good. What we got here? Yeah, somebody's exercising and having good sex. They're doing their body way better. There's still fake friends out here. It could have been somebody that you know. Maybe you're starting to put some pieces together. People are literally a part of the walking dead. Like, they don't have no souls. They're not good for you. They don't have no heart. So you could be seeing this too. And it's something going on with these drugs and milk. So basically zombies. I know, what was that? That flock up there, whatever that drug was, they will give people milk. So this is also out here. So that could be going around. You need to continue to study. Somebody needs to continue to study. Okay, I also got a chest around you. Whoever this is a man that's disgusting. He's around your state somewhere. He has childhood wounds, so this is what he do. He creates wounds in childhoods because he has childhood wounds. This could also be a man that's using a wig, or yeah, they're using some type of hair that's not theirs to appear to be one way. They could be dressing as a woman, but they're not a woman. They want to be a real woman, but they can never be a real woman, even with a surgery. Like, people don't understand the psychological abuse. Even if you go out and have a surgery, a woman's a woman, a man's a man. The energy you have to, it's the essence that you have to have. That's what's getting stolen. But God said enough. Okay, so somebody here slept with somebody's friend. Somebody needs to know that they are really royalty. They come from a lineage, maybe ancient Egypt. Who you are is way before what you didn't trace back to. So maybe you didn't trace your bloodline locally or even out of state, but it's further than that. You need to meditate.